Normal on ayış tipi o hadi ego di rasa et isyan adam da ayak isyan benden nado ad ayış tipi there's many ways to say it di grandma ya da böyle şema sana ya hadi dayın na that's how you talk to grandma to say oh it's soft spoken Navajo language. It touches the heart and the mind. They had had me hit you. Adi che, unjo gona shado. Che, che tayaho eko na shado. She che bi hojo na, she mse ke bi hojo na shado. O shan keko, do sho desli go. Hojo gona shado, se se jo hojo na shado. Odi as exists and it touches your mind, your heart, and your body. It feels good. It really helps. Wow! I thought he was, I didn't know that. They're very soft, beautiful, our language, the yoga definite, so this is the yoga begin, the yoga definite. I don't need life experience. Maybe you are a survivor. One time in your life, you hit bottom. It seems that you'll never come back up. That's the up body. You took effort and you took all your strength and all your, you know, ability and people's help, and then you stood back up and hit out. You know how to defeat something. You know how to take care of yourself. Hey, Diki, through that love experience. Hey, that's me. Hey, to be careful, so what is in them? Shit, hey, what are you talking about? I'll fix it like this. You approach it.